Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Super Mario World 2 Plus, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Let me adjust my microphone there a little bit. There we go. I have a very strong feeling this level with this powder blue horse is not going to involve anything involving a Lakitu, but let's find out. It's 2-5 Watermelon Mania. Yeah. I was thinking madness. I was wrong. Go away. So, Watermelon Mania. Gee, I wonder what the gimmick is. Hey, buddy. Boosh. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Metallic Man. Oh, look, a green melon. I'm gonna take that. Then I'm gonna get almost blown up, and then I'm gonna just. Yeah. This is where I'm going to very strenuously be very, careful with my melon usage here. Wait. Boosh. Over here. Anything? Anything? Possibly? Hard to say. You're now a star. Hope you enjoy that. Ah, shit. I see you over there. Go away. Alright. Stairway to heaven. Now I'm kind of getting into semi-blind territory here. Oh, hey, buddy. Thank you. Where'd you come from? Paracoopa, you crazy Dutch bastard. I'm just gonna drop down here. But, did I? No, I didn't. I can just. Excuse me. Excuse me. Ha! Ha 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 ha! There you go. Uh-oh. Oh, there's another one. Jesus Christ, and another one. What's with all the flower dudes? Seriously. Seriously, what's with all the flower dudes? Come on. I will. Ah, I missed it. Fuck. Yeah, I want the box. Amp want box. Thank you. That could be misread potentially to one of those people. Go away. What is with all the flower dudes? Seriously. And now we despawn. Fantastic. No. You guarding the thing over here? Really? I missed? I just want to know. Is there a thing here? No. There is no thing there, therefore, there's no, suddenly it's ice. Okay, great. This game has got, like, OCD, like, weird, okay. I remember this, there's a red melon in this, I gotta be careful. Now, this is a little bit tough. I need spring ball, I need to get up here, right, and then I need, right, whoop, whoop. And I need to slide around like a lunatic. And then I need to get this other red off. Alright. I'm back, ball. Thank you. Then I gotta get that other red melon out with my third shot. I have a super red melon or five, so it's not like I. Not like I necessarily need to do this. Alright, bup. Eat that one. Right, and then you come up over here. And then you. You bop your head on the icy ceiling, and then you do it again, because it was so fun the first time. Get Yoshi. Get your big horsey head up there, and get that flower. Thank you, and that's it. I did it with a shot to spare, so you know what? I'm gonna thaw this blue melon just because I can. I'm very sure I don't need this, but oh, yeah, I do. Right here. Ha-ha! I messed that up. Undo. You gotta get the good. This is very finicky, as you can see. I gotta get the bounce and the cool. And then the bounce. And the. And then the. Bounce. Alright. And then the. The bounce to get the red one. There you go. Not simple. There's not. Oh, there is a thing here. Okay, never mind. So I retract my statement. There is a thing here. Bop, bop. I get that one red coin, and. Do I need this for anything else? Well, I can thaw at that poor shy guy. That poor guy. Just completely stuck. And I'm. I think I may have messed up here. Let me just undo a lot of things here. I think I need you to get up there. So I'm gonna keep you in my mouth so you don't get turned into a star, and then I'm gonna. Ha! There we go. Don't know if that's exactly what you're supposed to do, but I can't. I don't think I could jump up there. Okay, now time for another emulator bug, and that's That, like I said, certain sprites that get all jittery. Well, this is one of them. This tile stick is really jittery. Again, because of the power of it being an old ROM hack in particular. Green melon. Lots of Raphael the... Oh, boy. All right. Nice shot, asshole. Come on. Time for more of everybody's favorite acid trip. The one they call Fuzzy. So we're just going to have to... That may have been a mistake. Just a little bit of one. Okay. Oh, an egg. I actually kind of need that. Alright, sure. I wasn't aiming for the egg, but or the flower, but I'll take it. Hey, buddy. We're playing dodge the... Oh, boy. I missed. Good shot. Good shot, asshole. There you go. Take that red coin. Which did not appear to be jittering. Okay, so red coins don't jitter, so I mean, hey. There is an advantage to this little bug. And it's that, hey, I can see clearly which ones the red coins are because they don't jitter like everything else. The coins are jittering. It's a yellow coin. If it... Oh, crap. All right, the idea you didn't see any of that. I got a trip. I guess I'm owed a trip to frickin' Drug Abusers Anonymous. All right. And we're alive. We did it. Excellent. Hey, there's Cactus Guy. Quit juggling that. He gets all sad. He's disappointed that I would do that to him. What is this? 'Tis a staircase. All right. It's up here. I forgot. Hey. Could you... Henley, would you be so kind as to fuck off? That'd be great. I'll take that, too. And I'll... You know what? I'll take that, too. I need eggs. Oh, jeez. All right. Come here. There you go. Good boy. Ice melon, huh? Why do I... Ugh! Hi. Hi there, Patooie. I need you... Alright. Think. There's a thing here? Yeah, there is. Oh, it's powerful Mario time. Run for your life. Now you gotta... Oh. Get the flower. Get the flower, baby. There you go. And there you go. That was it. That was basically it. That was all the... Oh. Hi. We just... Can the camera just kind of... Yeah, so I can see my opponent. Ha! Ah! Oh, don't reset. Thank you. Aha! I don't intend to use that red melon on him. I intend to save that red melon. Something a little better. Ha! Ah! Alright, I got a fire melon now. That's... Good. What do I need it for? Thus far... Okay, can you... Tap, do you mind? I just need those, thank you. Unless this is just an optional melon. It appears as though it could be. I don't see any reason for it, so alright. That's awesome. Hey there, buddy. Can you leave now? Boosh. How are we looking? Two red coins. There's one, and there's two. Very good. Very good. Bonus game. Everything's coming up Milhouse. Fantastic. And oh, by the way, I have new internet. I don't have to worry about how long the video is, because it uploads ridiculously fast. Love drawing lots. You. Damn it. I have nothing. That wasn't really anything that important, but yeah. I uploaded a 145 megabyte video Saturday night, and it took a minute. I was like, yes! So I don't care how long this ends up being, or how big it ends up being. 2-6! Flowers ain't so nice. There's that damn ain't again! Come on. Who wrote the... Who was this? Made by the designer of Poochie Ain't Stupid? Come on. Flowers ain't nice? Come on. Grammar still ain't good, yo. So basically, this is just, hey, look. The level... I saw you there, buddy. Level built around flowery things. I just saved you from that angry flower. You're welcome. Yeah, I figured there was a guy up there. I don't want your stupid bubbles. Go away. Alright, I think you need to go down here first. Because that guy's guarding a flower. He's a pretty cool dude, except he's not really. Hey, sport, how you doing? Hey, get out of the way. Alright, you gotta go up the pipe next. It won't look like it, but you do have to go up the pipe. Oh, look, it's the inane balloon of eternal randomness. I don't remember. Oh, hey, buddy. Wanna just kind of get out of the way or what? Thank you. Aha, you missed it. You also are not that cool. Whoop. These are all yellow. These aren't important. You do need to get all the way over, because if you don't, there's going to be some problems. And we got a door. Actually, we got two doors. You do, in fact, want to go in the first door. I remember when Rao Cal played this, he was running around like a goofball. That's a cactus ball generator, so... The troll plant, as is this one. Actually, I need one of these. This also threw Rao Cal for a loop, if I can... God damn it, go away. See that flower there that looks like there's no way to get to it? Well, there totally is. Can you... Thank you. You just gotta kinda... Do that! Because cactus balls phase through things that normally they shouldn't. There's also stuff down here. And despite the fact that there's some cutoff on this wall, there is nothing over there. I mean, it sure looks like it, right? Because there's that big cutoff stretch, but yeah, there's nothing else here. We just... I know, right? I went down, I kept going down, I came out up. Weird. It's like going to the casino and having a good day for once. Alright, I think this is a kill room, so I gotta go here next. An old school kill three plants kill room, no less. Even though the prize is only two red coins, not as bad a deal. That guy is like right up my buttocks. Alright. Hello, gentlemen. You kind of not be in the way. And there we go here. And this, I believe... Oh, I remember this. Okay, yeah. See, you hit the cloud, it builds a bridge. The problem is we got these little bits of crap in the way. And that's a problem. Because that one has a door in it. And as you can see, if the bridge doesn't get all the way over... Bad things happen, so you gotta basically work your way back. Destroying all this clay here so that the bridge will go all the way and you won't throw yourself in a hole and die. Thank you. Da 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 da! That goes all the way over here now, which it wouldn't have before. Boosh! There's my door! Leads me to here now. Don't fall straight down right away because there's stuff over here. Namely that red coin. A few more stars. And then you can fall down and it brings you back here. And I think that's it. Oh, there's a... Yeah, a couple of one-ups if you flutter over, but... I'll take that, thank you! Now I can return to here and proceed into the other door. Trust me, we will loop all the way around. Back to that, where that pipe I first went in was. Hey. Asshole. Feel like something hasn't shown up. Oh. Shadow the thing's not spawning. There's that middle ring that didn't spawn. I knew there was something there. Pretty sure that it's weird, because I played this before and I don't recall there being all these issues of things not spawning. It's odd, but so be it. Alright. Totally needed that, and I think this just loops me back to where I was. Yeah, it does. No, don't kill my guy that I was going to make an egg out of. That's not nice. Alright, that's a... Up now. Look at this. Look at this stealthily hidden door hidden in a bush. Oh. Actually do need that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bup. Right, and then bup. Get that back. That's nothing. Alright. We see train tracks on the wall. You know what that means. There's going to be some fun. Fun with trains here shortly. Where does that go? That goes up here. And up here is... See that? See this just off screen here? There looks like something wiggling up there. There's a flower up there, of all places. If you weren't paying attention, you'd think there was nothing there. But there totally was. Hey, guy. Hey there, other guy. Hey. Ah. Oh, wow. All right, he just... That Tap-Tap just got messed up by his own buddy. All right. Fantastic. Can I get out from back there, please? You're not hiding anything important, so I guess, you know what? You can go back in. I don't care. There used to be a spawner pipe. Yeah, it is in fact a spawner pipe. Fantastic. I thought there was a train section here. I guess there wasn't. How are we looking here? 2 flowers and 7 coins. That's about on pace. Now is a train section. Okay, skip that one first. We're running down to this end here. Nope, I was wrong. Okay. I thought there was one down there. Maybe there is. Maybe it just didn't spawn. Nope, alright. I trust that there is nothing there, so... We're just going to transform into a little train thingy, and then... Excuse me. Alright. Well, that may have actually worked out, so... Oh, I remember what I was supposed to do. I messed up. You do need to get over there with a train. You just have to start from the far left. See, there's a flower there, so... Oh, actually, wait. Might have time. I may have time to do this. From here. See, you would just train yourself over here, and then get that, and then... There you go. Well, you gotta do it twice anyway, but at least now I don't have to get all the collectibles. I don't have to get the collectibles, which is nice. Alright, rock and roll. All that jazz. Just avoid all this garbage. We're gonna spawn back into reality here. A little bit of a rare section where you actually have to do stuff. Such as very quickly get this red coin. Before that switch runs out, and then you gotta do a little boink to get that red coin. And we're through the pinball gate, and we're good. That's something. Alright, this is another long level all of a sudden. Hey there, swingy thing. Oh! Got it! Hey, guy. Alright, that middle coin is a red one. And then that room's done. How are we looking here? I need one more red coin. Hey, Patooey, you got a red coin there? I said you got a red coin there? You're not listening. Oh, God! All right. Well, that didn't happen. Try that again there, sport. Gonna murderize him here a little bit. And one of these is red, if I'm not mistaken. There it is! Ha-ha! Beautiful. 100 points. Man, those are about 10 minutes apiece now. Come on. That's cool. 2-7! Probably not involving a Lakitu in a wall. It's Sharp objects ahead. Oh boy, lots of instant death and stuff. It's the level of, yeah, level of instant death. Hey, hold still. Hold still! You know, see, like, instant death. I just killed that guy. I was... That's fine. Baby! Baby, please. This is gonna be fun. I have no eggs. Do I have an egg generator? I do not. But this guy can give me an egg. Baby, please! Oh yeah, stars in here. I'm gonna wait. Yeah. Boy, how I could... Oh! This guy will do nicely. I'll just wait for him to spit a couple of these things out. Two will do. Take a nap. I don't feel like waiting all day. Oh, jeez. Alright. Get rid of that. You hiding a thing here? No. Boink. Here's an egg block, finally. Oh, crap. You didn't... That never happened. What you talking about, Willis? That never happened. Alright, come here. Alright, let's go. Let's go. No. You know what? I don't know. I heard three... Yeah, I knew it. I didn't hear a red coin get picked up. I heard coins get picked up. Needed to make sure that I didn't lose a red coin on myself there. Hmm. Oh, look. Thank you, innocuously placed down, innocently placed down arrow. That's what I was trying to say. Hi. Alright, before I go in there, we gotta do a little bit of bullet hopping. Come on. It's a little more amusing. Oh, hello. Thank you. As if I needed a one-up, but I'll take it anyway. Alright, now this room is a... Hey, whatever was up there, I killed it. You gotta do a little bit... See, there's a lot of running around you gotta do here. Back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. Red coin there, and it's probably stars in here. Gets me to my 30, and then... My red coin there, alright. A lot of nonsense here. Must admit. Alright. We can now move on. We gotta go up, but not quite yet, because... There's red coin. Oh, this is double Lakitu town. All right. Be one coming back anytime now. All right. Well, that'll keep him out of the picture for a little bit. Hear things. I hear spiky things. Hey, Spike. How you doing? Hey there, Spike, how are you doing? Alright. Trying to avoid anything that will lead to my immediate death. Hello. Let's get that out of here. Hello, penguin? Is there just a random blue penguin here? Made even odder by the fact that there's no ice anywhere around. Gonna clear all those brambles out. Oh, hey. I'll take that. Alright, well, there was nothing there. Oddly enough, you can see that you put the pipe end on the very top of the level, which should have just put the tile one... made everything one tile bigger. It is completely innocent. There's nothing actually up there, as far as I remember. Can't be. You can't get up there if you wanted to. Hey there, cannon. No. Oh, look. It's our friend, the gray mummy ball, and that... There was nothing up there. the old gray mummy ball. These ones disappear if you stand on them too long. It was best to try to get across fairly quick. Oh, and then an auto-scrolling section. Boy, this is just... This hack just continues to be, like... Nice throw. I didn't even need to throw. There was... Platform went low enough. Nah. I don't think we need you here, there, spike-throwing Guy McGee. Oh. I'll take that. This looks... As I figured, suspicious Aloysius. No, take a nap. It's all good. How does an earthquake stun him when he's standing on a singleton thorn out in the middle of nothing? No one will ever know. Huh? No? Nothing? Weren't hiding no thing. Okay. No. Sometimes I don't like asking questions about things, but come on. Bye. Oh, and there you go. Barely reasonable. Oh, look, I need the... Nice shot, at. Nice shot, you dipshit. Doesn't do me any good. I need you to aim for me right here. Ah! Solid. There's my red coin quota. And that's actually everything. But the money in here is completely optional. Thank you. Maximize my egg-carrying capability heading into the next castle while I take an egg, leave an egg. Awesome. Bonus challenge. Boom. 100 points. Oh, it's slot machine. Big freaking deal. Whoop-de-freaking-do. Where's the 7 on this? It's after... Okay, oh, jeez. All right. Okay, it's after the melon. That was a little early. Yeah, whatever. I'm no good at slot machines, especially ones where I have some level of control over the tumblers. Okay. Giant potted plant. Let's see how the potted ghost castle has changed. The last time we were here, there's a lot of more... I vaguely remember trying to get everything here. It's... Come here. Dumb fish. That one's dead, so I'm not going to bother eating it. Oh, look, it's frickin' Jackass McGee. Oh, hi. Okay, I need to get up there, which means I need the death fish to come over here. Aha! Big birth of light. Little hop there, because... There's 2 red coins there. I still hear death fish, but he's nowhere near me. Hello. Hey, get out of here. Hello. I'll take that. Alright. We are in business. To avoid... Yeah, how do you like that there, sport? Gotta avoid the death fish. Okay, now here's a bit of a dick move. La 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 la. 2 red coins right there. Kind of a... If you don't think about it... Wait a minute. Let me check something here. Think I can flutter over there. Yeah, I can. It's a one-up balloon, but... Could have been something. You never know. Hello, Mr. Fish. Shut up, Death Fish. No one cares. Oh, look. It's another one of these little pipe shenanigans. I need to find me a key somewhere. We remember this from Tap Tap's castle in the... Alright. We remember this from Tap Tap's castle in the original game. And again, strategy's no different. Just, you gotta go everywhere and... Go everywhere and check everything. Hi. Their sentient cactus ball. All that for a single red coin. I'll just point out if you stand on this, it actually does tip eventually. The ones that don't spin on their own, tip if you stand on them. Little thing I didn't get to show up before. Hey, So my key's probably somewhere up here, what you're saying, or it could be up there. Yeah, again, I'm checking on top of the pipes, because occasionally ROM hacking peeps will hide things. What's going on here? Oh, look. I'll take that. And be on my way. Alright, so before I go up there, let me just come over this way. Some stars here I can get. Oh, I only lost one star? I thought I lost two on that. Oh well. Unless I had an extra one somewhere. Hey, mid-ring! Fantastic! Thing up here? Cool. Okay. Need to use this guy to kill that. And then fling him over the wall. Beautiful. Alright, my key there for her. By means of elimination, access to the key I need must be over here. And I can almost guarantee you I probably gotta fight Salvo again, don't I? Oh no, it's just a kill room. We have to kill these punks, actually. Hang on. Oh, you can't use... Oh! Oh! Golden Yoshi thought of that. Can't use an item in here. Go away. Give me that key, and I'm out of here. Is it just in there, or is it the whole level? No, it's just in there. Old Golden Yoshi thought of that! Can't use your... Can't use no pal block bullshit to... Get yourself out of there in one piece. That guy's a little... Alright. Thank you. Go down two floors, and then we gotta... Not get fire-sticked. There's that. And we are on our way. Beautiful. Hey there, Mr. Fish. Oh, God! I'm here. Oh, my God. You know, undo all of that. I'm gonna eat Mr. Fish there. I think I need you for something. Alright. Undo all of this again. As I eat the fish. Throw him away. We'll get him later. Kill Mr. Frog because he's a jackass. He's still there. That's good. Oh god, it's a crab. Actually, I wonder, can you kill the crab with this guy? That'd be cool. I just need to kind of set this up. Aye, buddy. You just stay up here if you don't mind. I just want to try it. Sake of science here. Or something. Hey. Hey, Mr. Crab. Yeah, you can kill him. Sweet. Hey, fish. I need... Oh, there's one right here. There was a frog here. He just completely disappeared. Hey, turn around. Turn. Thank you. Excuse me. Take a little hop down here to get these coins. Shut up, frog. No one cares. Okay, skullfish, real fish. Crazy real fish. No. Oh-ho! What have I found? Need to carefully make my way around these here dead fish things. Thank you. I think not, frog. I still think not. Alright, how are we looking? Flower and six coins. That's two flowers, six coins. That's pretty good. We got some vertical gusties here. Much less phallic looking. Oh, we got a catabo, too. As Rao Cow calls it, because it looks like it has a kind of a nyan fit. How does this work? Oh, okay. I just got a bank shot. That's all. Like that. Solid bank shot. Okay. This would be another tile set to kind of. No, don't go back. This is another tile set that gets a little funky dunky with the jitteriness, but like that. Not that bad, but a little annoying at times. These are both red, clearly, because they're not jittering. I take my time here. Make sure I do get them both. Yeah, we got a little bit of log riding. Further forward you stand, remember, the further you go, or the faster you go. I don't know how that makes any lick of sense, but there's all the red coins. There's my last flower. I just need to not die on the frickin' plant now. That'd be pretty nifty. Let's do this! It's a frickin' potted plant. I think I can do it. There it is, and it's kind of sitting innocuously here. It's the first potted plant you see in the whole freaking level. Not the whole game, the whole level. Of course, as usual, to beat him is exactly the same as usual. Little bit of graphical shenanigans on the far right, but nothing super duper crazy. Huh? What? Can I get one of them off? Yes, I can. Oh, I got them both off. All this. Well, buddy, this is a bit of a problem for you, isn't it? Bye! See you later! I got my key, I got my 100 points, I've got my perfect, I've got my secret 2, extra 2, whatever the hell it's called. Yeah, it's great. Yay! No, we're not going there yet, come on. I know I'm 37 minutes in, I could just stop here, but screw it, let's finish the world off. Extra 2! A little something by the name of The Prime Time Hike. Get it? Because it's evening in the background. And you could just end the level right now with your 10 points and be happy, but where's the fun in that? Where exactly do you find any level of interest in that? So basically, this is another one of those. You gotta run along and, like, examine every freaking nook and cranny of this level. Find every little thing ever. For example, the door rule is still in effect here. If you enter a door here, you come out here. This is helicopter time. I honestly don't remember what's up here. Oh, yeah. Solid Bando penguins. Hey, please. Please, I'm trying to. Oh, Goonie. Flower up in the middle here. Ugh, freaking. Gotta hurry, because I'm about to run out of time. I think that's it for the red coins, so. Everything else was yellow. What is this? Stizzars. So that's great, but again, remember, doors, they care not about their overall location, so you manage to bring it down here somehow. Well, like I said, I think there's a point at which it doesn't matter, and there's several areas in which it does not matter. Hey, guy. Whoop. Bank shot 1, bank shot 2. Excuse me there, gentlemen. I think there's a third spot for this, and it's all the way down. So that's there, I guess, and I guess anywhere directly below it. If I take it all the way down to here, all of a sudden, it's different again. Raphael, do you mind? Thank you. I'll leave you to walk around your little moon things at your personal leisure. All right, then we got a little bit of shenanigan right here. I was already over there. First of all, this guy's protecting a red coin for some reason. And that. All right, so that's that section done. We can return to the surface world and proceed along as we deem fit to. Why there's unshaven dudes here, I have no idea. Hey there, guy. Can you, be so kind as to not be there anymore? That'd be fantastic. Hey, come on. Aha! Alright. Careful not to get spiked on these spiky ones. They can be a bit of a pain. Literally, they are physical pains in the buttocks. Hey, guy. This is basically the gist of the level, just making sure you examine every possible nook and cranny that something could be in, because it probably is. Hey, guy. Do I go door or do I go pie? I think I go door. Pretty sure I go door. Yeah, I do. I remember this. This is Pinball Land. It's freaking Breakout Land or whatever you want to call it. Also, Bandit Land here. And Sniffit Land, apparently, as well. Yeah. You mind? Thank you. Thankfully, they're nice enough to give egg blocks, like, just about everywhere. Just about everywhere. It's good, because you basically need to... I'll take that back. Take that back, too. Basically, mass destruction of... Come here. Come here, bandit. How does it feel being dead? That's what you are now. Thank you. Solid. Ah, crap. He's a real one now. He's a real bandit. You didn't see that. That did not happen. Hey you. Yeah, how do you like that there, sport? Solid, and there you go. That's everything right there. So then we should just loop back around to the start. When I go through that other pipe, side exit thing, we should be good to go. I do believe. If I just proceed through here, I come back at the beginning of the level. And this time I actually have everything, so instead of having 10 points, I have a nice 100. And there you go. World 2 is in the books. Next time, we start World 3, and I assume there will not be monkey... It won't be Monkey World, but there will be monkey levels probably somewhere hidden in here. It's just the way it is. Thanks for watching. Join me next time when we do that. Whatever it was I just said, I completely forgot already. Thanks for watching. We'll see you then.